How many of you practice something? Maybe you like to cook. Maybe you like to play golf. Maybe you like gardening. I don't think shopping is actually a practice. most of you are masters at it. Yeah, an art form, yeah. Might practice drawing, art. Even practice business. Why do I practice anything at all? I'm sorry? Yeah, I practice what I practice because there's something in that relationship between myself and what I am drawn to that seems to have something within it that I long for. But what is it that I long for? What is it that creates this relationship between what I am as I am and what I see as what? As a possibility. And part of that perception of possibility of learning to eventually manifest, be the expression of, the perfection of that principle. Because that's what practice is actually about. Practice begins with some man or woman being drawn to something that they have within them already, a longing to be the instrument of, that they might have a sense of being completed through their practice. And it is because of that love of something that we have that by its practice we become what we would call better at it. But better at it isn't really our estimation of being better. Better isn't how people see us or we want to be seen. Better means less interference between what we're capable of expressing with our potential as the possibility of that principle. So that practice has to do with marrying potential and possibility, the ideal. A person wants to learn how to play a piano. Wants to learn how to speak a language. That man or woman is drawn to what they're drawn to because it is, at that point in their life, a pathway to completing something in themselves they're drawn to that they don't know any other way to bring about that fruition, that fulfillment of the soul through marrying potential in it to the possibility of the ideal celestially.